rising up the ranks in Humble IP Sports. We're going to be out to have a chat with him, so take it away, Jisoo.
Thank you very much, guys.
네,
this will be a solo MVP interview with Temp. How do you feel about today's victory? It was a very important match for our team. And we also needed a lot of set points. So 2-1 is a bit, not that satisfying, but yeah, I'm really happy that we got the win. And about the feedback after the game won, he was actually really mad. But thanks to his advices and feedback, we were able to kind of come back and show better performance. That was the reason why you were doing so well in Syndra in game 2. How was the laning phase against LeBlanc?
Well,
my Syndra was so bad in the previous match in the Damwon Gaming. But today, our head coach actually told me to try Syndra again, so I was trying to play with confidence and it really worked out fine. And today you were facing up against a new player of Africa Freak, Sun. How was him?
I
think he's a good player.
Well,
to be honest, I actually didn't expect him to be on the mid lane today. But yeah, I think he's a good player. There were a lot of solo kills in Syndra today, so let's go through some of the clips.
자, 이때 상황 설명 부탁드릴게요.
What was going on here?
그때부터 거의 신드라 아 르블랑이 신드라 스턴 맞으면 거의 원 건다 보는 점화가 있으면
Since that point, if I have an ignite, I can just always solo kill LeBlanc every time with just one skill. Cool.
전멸은 보통 회피기로 많이 사용을 하는데 이럴 때 대비해서
You are using really aggressive flashes over there.
저희 팀에 켄치도 있는 거
Well, I Tom catch my back, so I was going a little bit more aggressively, and even though when I was when I didn't have flash, I asked him to stand behind me to just hit me and save me.
멋진 앞점멸 보여주셨습니다. 그리고 3세트
Game 3
정말 빠르게 픽하셨습니다.
Hana Life Esports locked in Blitzcrank really quickly. Was it planned in advance?
가끔씩 몇 판을 하긴 했는데
I mean, we did play it from time to time, but I didn't really expect this to come up today, but Sangyun just told us, what about Zaya and Blitzcrank?
And
we just went for it. It was Sangyun's decision. He said, let's go for Zaya Blitzcrank, and he's in the K, and that's how we played Zaya Blitzcrank in bot lane. And the engagement with Zoe was amazing, the slip and the hook.
Well, it
was not about engagement, it was more about luck, because I just threw, I was just throwing my Sleepy Trouble bubble, and it just landed on the champions, and he was there to grab him, so yeah, it was all the luck. Can we expect more of the Blitzcrank from now on? Maybe if there's a situation or a competition that fits well.
And
last time, Sangyun bought you guys beef, but you actually said you wanted to eat pork. Well, I actually hate beef, but I had the very expensive one that night and it was really good. It was delicious. What's your team dinner tonight? I don't know yet, but something delicious? Hopefully? I'm not sure yet. Maybe expensive beef? Yeah, I'll be looking forward to it. This is the start of second round. And Life Esports must take another victory to go up to the upper higher ranks. I know we are low in points, so we really need a lot of victories, so we have to keep our hard work going. Then what is your goal for the second round? Third place, maybe? We'll be looking forward to seeing Hana Life Esports in the third place. And this will be the end of the interview with Temp, and I'm going to hand it back to our casters. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Jisoo. You've been